I don't know why I'm streaming right now, but I'm bored. I've been in a streaming mood lately, and I haven't been around to, being able to stream. Yesterday I was gonna stream Payday 2, but had to go somewhere. I think it was yesterday. When was it? Actually, no, I think it was like 2 days ago, but still. I was gonna stream that, and yeah. So what's everybody else playing as? I guess I'll play as a tank. So obviously I'm streaming Smite. I apologize if I sound weird because I pretty much just woke up. Hence the name early morning, quote unquote. Also, I have no idea how the sound is, so I'm gonna turn the game's volume down a bit. I hope that's good enough. I'm gonna alt tab real quick. Turn myself up just a tad. I hope that's good. I have no idea what it sounds like. So I apologize if I'm too low. Rubbing my eyes, I'm so tired. Oh yeah, this is Arena. I don't know why he popped Sprint so early. This is what it sounded like. Let's get up something. Come here, mouse pad. There we go. Already trying to fight. Cupid. Oh, come on. Give him some mana, I guess. Oh, actually, I should have probably let Cupid have that. Oh, so we both have Cupids, that's nice.
An ally has been slain.
I thought he was gonna cut back. Okay, never mind then. They can get him. I'm gonna chill up here though.
Retreat!
Yeah, I'm falling back. Don't tell me what to do. I need to finish off my Stone of Galala. Anyways. Give me some regen. So, I also cannot see the chat, so if you have anything to say, I'm sorry, but I can't see it. It's just how it is. Apologies, slightly. And everybody's over there, so I should probably help out. No, never mind. What are you guys doing? Ah! Come on! I'll go ahead and get my wall too. Ow. Where is my team at? Okay, whatever. I'll take a hit. Glad I didn't use that. Thank you. Get that up on me. I'm good, bro. Or not. I'll just grab it all then. wish I could keep my mouse still for a second when I'm, you know, not doing anything. Ow. Dang it. I thought I could just walk out of that. Oh well. Let's go get more Gavs. I have no idea what Cupid says when he dies. Not really important though. So, let's see. Should actually just build physical protection. Oh, there goes him. Do-do-do-do-do. I like how none of my team's here to actually capitalize on that, though. Oh, well. Oh, man. That sucks. So I'll grab this health and get a mini kill. I was a little close, though. I wasn't entirely sure if I would get that. Hey, bro. Oh. Good grief, get rocked. I don't have any mana. I don't really call it if I'm out of mana or not. I don't really think it's important. And there goes our Anubis. Telling me to retreat earlier. What the? Goodness. Let's do that. And get away. I'm out of mana. I forgot. What till she drops? Oh, what? Why did I do that? I'm dumb. Oh well. Guess I'll go finish off my boots. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. We're doing so good right now. I'm actually not doing that bad, if I do say so myself. Oh, I'm stunned everything. Stunned and everything. There he is. Eh, well, that didn't work very well. Oh, man. She's gonna ult me, or he, it, yep, there it goes. Am I gonna, nope. Oh, I thought I was gonna regenerate faster than it hit me. Oh well. I just had that sliver of health. Just so you know, I'm not playing like a pro or anything, at least I don't think I am. I don't consider myself a pro at this game, I just play it to have fun, and that was, why did you even? I need my Frostbound Hammer. Except, I can't really build that now. Double kill. Ugh. Look at these guys. Where is my team at? Oh, come on. I'm gonna die, probably. Nope. Didn't get off. Cool down yet. Loki is literally the only one doing anything right now, and I thought I didn't hit anybody with that. Oh yeah, I forgot, I need Aegis. Well, I'll just do this. Not kill anybody. Yet. Can I freeze, please? Oh, come on. How did she get her ult so fast? Well, that came back really fast. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and get Aegis. Well, that's annoying. Yeah, we're losing pretty decently, too. Actually, yeah, I should keep building physical. Yeah, I've already got my ult off. Yeah, all of them except Anubis, I think, are physical. Magical. Oh. Yeah, he's dead. I need to hurry up and work on my cooldown too. Actually, I'm not even building that, so why do I even care? I keep thinking I'm building not AD, but like kind of a mix. In fact, I can't even really remember my build. All I remember what wanna go to favorites, but I can't really do that right now. Because I need to save my team. And that's not really gonna help much. Nope. Oh, for a second I thought I trapped Najan in the wall. Oh, that sucks. Get him! I'll take that. That's fine. Oh, I'm gonna get hit by this. That's a long stun time. Hello. What? That's not what I wanted to do. Nice. Anubis just wants those kills, that's all he's going for. I'll just cut him off some more. I really need to go back soon. I don't even need that. Neither does everybody else. Just keep tied. I remember I was playing this the other day and I freeze the entire team. Oh no! Well, that didn't help any. I'm out of ammo and not mana because this game has ammo. I'm gonna go ahead and go back. Kill these minions and then go back. Or not. I guess I'll chill for a little bit. I'll try and freeze them and then, you know, see if they can do something. Oh man. Well, that didn't really help anything. I can't really do anything. Ares is gonna get a kill, maybe. Haha! I love you, Mir. Okay. Go ahead and do that. Some magical damage on him too. Number one stunner. Number one Amir. Not really. Thanks, team. Thank you so much, team, for capitalizing on my freeze. Can't do anything. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, come on. Yay, I didn't get a double kill. I just don't think I did. There goes hearts. I'm gonna stop him. You can't go anywhere. Oh, well, I guess he can go around it. If you don't get the kill, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Ugh. That sucks so bad. Whatever. Help some. I'm stuck! No! Ugh. That's O. I was about to say, I'm like, I didn't finish my, my greaves yet? Also, I'm not really sure. Oh man, that sucks. Yeah. Just traded, I guess. I don't know how many matches of this I'll play. I'm waiting for my stuff to come back though, before I jump in. Whatever. Nice. They hit each other. Nice. That was actually pretty good. That worked. Also, I just noticed that we're like mirrored half of our team. Over half of the team. Those guys need to die. I'm gonna just run in and freeze. For no reason. Oh, come on! Okay, let's go. Let's go. You're just hurting yourself by attacking me. I hope you know that. And I'm just gonna do that. Kill somebody. What? No! Oh, that sucks. I was right about to do it too. Wow. That really sucks. I would have killed at least if that tells the team to retreat, goes up anyways. Yeah, whoa! Good grief. I've never played this Loki, so I have absolutely no idea how hard he can actually hit. Even though I've gone up against Loki many times, and I generally have a decent idea of how fast. Freeze! I just love it when they try to turn around and then... No! Oh no, that sucks. This is not where I should be. That was a waste. I'll pick that up. I'm gonna die. Well, at least it hit. Can I not... This cooldown, man. Probably should have just changed up my build anyways, since I'm in arena. It doesn't even really matter. I mean, we're gonna lose more than likely. We could come back. We could. Ah, he stepped out of it. Dang it. What? Oh, I'm stuck underneath. Well, where is my team at? Hi, guys. Wait for some of my team to come back before I actually go in and do anything. Because Tank Ymir can't do anything. I think Ares tried to ult me, and I think he missed. Well, I mean, if he was trying to get me. Yay, we lose. Oh, come on. I wanted that. We still have a decent chance, I guess. Not really. Not anymore, since their entire team's back. Oh, come on. This ult. Whoa, wait, did we win? Oh my gosh, we won. Wow. Dang. How did we do that? I mean, last time I looked, we were down like 30 and then we just came back. I can't remember how much god kills count, if they count even, because I've gotten kills and they just don't really do whatever. So also gonna alt tab real quick. We'll read that later. Oops. Oh no, let's turn that off. I have no idea if that's gonna like lag up everything. Okay. Do a conquest. I need to figure out which god I want to get next. I don't want Shang'a. Could get Hades right now, couldn't I? Yeah, I could, but need to learn how to play as him better than whatever. As soon as I get enough favor to get a god, I'm just gonna like go into practice, play as all of them, whichever ones I like, I'll get. I want to try a ranged melee, which on her, I've played as on her in like a private thing or a practice thing or whatever, and I liked it. But I need to figure out which gods I like most. What? Not entirely sure. Oh man, come on. I was about to click it too. So what are we doing here? I'll just click on Thor and see what that other dude does. I don't think he's gonna build tanky. I'll play Zemir if I have to. Wait, what's he doing? Let's see if he picks anything. Whatever. You can lock in as whoever you want now. It doesn't even matter. There you go. So we have mirror hebos. And that's about it, I think. Yep. And I wanted to play as Hebby. Guardian Eternal. Wish I had a bajillion gems like everyone else. Except I don't know entirely how many people have however many gems. Just build tank again. I'm going right. See who's gonna join me. Preferably that Hebo. That'd be awesome. Actually, he might mid. Either Hades or Hebo are gonna mid. I'm pretty sure. I guess. I don't know what's about to happen. I don't know who's going where. I mean, they've loaded in, so I don't know what they're doing. Isis, I guess, is AFK. I don't know what Hades is doing. He's just chilling, though. Oh, he's getting potions, I guess. Who's gonna come with me? I'm guessing Isis is gonna come with me. Isis, you better hurry up. Let's go ahead and call that. Isis! I swear, if those guys over there kill themselves. There, here comes Isis. Oh, hi. So, Hebo and Loki over here, I'm guessing. Yep. I was gonna see if I could juke him out. This isn't good. Yo, Isis, help me out, girl. It sucks because Hebo can just, you know, do whatever. Just doing 3-6. Yep, I knew he was gonna do that. Hey, bro. Oh, wow, that's nice. Dang it. Stupid Hebo. Those cooldowns. I can't really do much. I can't remember how hard he hits. And he's just gonna... Yeah, he's gonna try and get me, isn't he? Get frozen! Oh, man, he got greedy. Sucks for him. I'll just clear out these minions. Try to. Or get hit by minions. Fall back because minions can kill me. Your left tower is under attack. Nice job. Get back. Be right back. Yay. This is working pretty well, actually. That Hebo got greedy. Sucks for him.
An ally has been slain.
Dang it.
Retreat right lane.
See if I can come in from La Forest. Ugh! Just saved your life. She did some damage though. She's probably gonna. Nope, she's gonna stay. Oh yeah, she can heal too. I'm just not entirely sure what abilities of hers actually heal, so. I don't even know what his decoy does. And he's probably gonna come in from. Yeah, there he is. He's gonna go for Isis. Yep. I knew it. Man, they are not doing so good at all. Alright, I'm waiting for that Hebo to get close.
Enemy
Don't get greedy.
Retreat right lane.
I don't want you to get jumped by a random Loki, giant enemy Loki. I mean, if he gets too close, I'll just freeze him, and then you can have it. But I mean, you know. And here comes Hebo. Or there goes Hebo. Here comes Loki. Yay! Ult's up. Should get my wall next. I have no idea where person in right lane is, or middle lane, sorry. Oh, there he is. Herc. And here comes Hebo. I'm sure he knows how to play Hebo, so he's probably putting all of his levels in his one. Where are Min-Mins? Oh. Nice, nice, nice. I can't get to him in time, because he's gonna run. That's what you get. Ugh, if I had my wall. Nice. Ugh. Whatever. That's fine. Alright, next I'm getting the wall.
Enemy missing right. Your left tower is under attack.
Waiting on him. Waiting on him. Yeah, he's dead. And they're getting all too reckless. Now the wall. There we go. There's Hebo.
Your left tower is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
Love you, Mir. And Loki's got his ultimate now, which apparently hits extremely hard. I wish I knew how to play Loki. And here comes Hebo. Yep. They're really predictable. Like, really predictable. And I feel bad for it. So I'm gonna act like I'm going in the jungle. And see if they pick up. Oh, they didn't pick up yet. Not yet. Not yet! Yeah, you better get back. Alright. Let's, Oh, man! Yeah! Yeah, she got him. No, she didn't! No! Oh, man. I thought she had gotten him. Well, I'm gonna kill you, so I hope you're ready. I didn't even need to use that, but whatever. So where did Herc go? If he's... now there he is. Alright, well, I'm gonna go back. Get some boots.
Your left tower has been destroyed. Your left tower.
Oh man. I was gonna try and cancel it, and then get some more minions so I could finish my boots. Well, actually no, I can't finish them anyways. I need meditation. So I guess we're doing pretty good. We're up on gold. They might need help in left lane. Yeah, I'm gonna go help them left. Hebo. Oh, wait. I'm coming, Hibby. And Herc is in right lane. Neith is gonna get rocked in a second. I hope she flips. Oh, she just flipped. She's done. Yeah, she's done. Get the kill, someone. Who wants the kill? I'm letting you guys get it. There you go.
An enemy has been slain.
Need to go back. Oh no. Dang it, I need to go help right now. I'm just gonna teleport to it. No. Fenrir. Actually, I got him. Yeah, nice job. Alright, let's get this tower. Oh wait, Loki's here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
We done any? Yeah, we've done some to the tower. I didn't need to hit him.
Enemy missing middle.
Whatever.
Your left tower.
Alright, well,
I'm gonna
watch the jungle. Cause Herc is probably gonna come from it. If I had to guess. Yep. And I don't know where. Okay, Hebo and Herc swapped, I guess. Where are our minions? There they are.
Enemy missing right. Help the plane. Your middle tower is under attack.
Isis really needs to calm down. Yeah, all they really need to do is gank left lane and then push up, because they've already gotten two towers over there. Alright, so I'm gonna watch the jungle now. Here he comes, probably gonna go for Isis. Yep. All too predictable, Loki. Also level 10. Thanks. Wow, that rock did barely anything. I'm sorry. I should have waited. Loki's. I don't know where Loki went. Isis should definitely fall back. Poor Herc. Poor left lane. Alright. Yeah, left lane. Alright, well, I'm gonna fall back. There's Lackey.
An ally has been slain.
Could probably get Loki, but I'm not gonna do it. Because that's a terrible idea. I just said come in from the jungle and, like, surprise him. Whatever. It's all good.
An enemy has left the game.
Oh, someone left. That sucks. Waiting on him. Where's he at? I know he's there, I saw him. Guess I'm gonna go check for him real quick.
Your left Phoenix is under attack.
I think he went left. Oh, he's behind me. What was that? Oh, whatever, we can get hurt. Oh no! That sucks. Whatever. Might be ISIS. I don't know where whoever went. Hi there. Why are you backpedaling? That's your first mistake. If she doesn't kill him, I was about to say. Alright, let's get this tower. Why would you just run straight to the tower? Attack the tower! I'm not gonna ult minions. No need to. Oh, come on. Oh, she went back. She needs to, we need to help so bad on left. Oh, man. So I'm gonna start attacking this. What a wasted boulder. Doing little 360s. Oh, that was just a decoy. Whatever. I'll just chill up here. Actually, the only one I have to worry about. Well, that was a waste. I'm probably gonna die. See if I can get Loki. There goes Loki. Ymir! Oh, nice, Fenrir. Very nice. Where are you going? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Probably gonna try and kill me. No, you're not. You're not going anywhere. He's just gonna stay and fight. Okay, that's cool. Wow. Hebo, what are you doing? You did absolutely nothing. That was not to anyone's benefit at all. You just sit there. You went in and you just danced a little bit. That's all you did. Alright, well, let's just get this tower. You wanna come after us, Loki? You wanna come after us? Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead, attack me. Bet. Bet you won't. Bet you'll die. I almost died though, so I can't really say anything. Let's finish off the tower. Please, let's finish off this tower. Please, let's finish off this tower! Tower! I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. Ugh! Wow, I got 7 kills as a Ymir before I died. That's awesome. And I have gold to spend. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and get that. Oh, hey.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Whoops. Why do I keep hitting that? Alright. Hebo, you better run. Our Hebo needs to... Make sure it's. Hold on, I need to make sure it's him that has those stupid tabbies. Why do you have. Oh man.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, that's such a terrible. I have a feeling this guy's never played Hebo before. Oh man, that's awful. Don't ever build magical. I'm gonna... Nope. Hebo! Alright, I'll just basic this guy. Wow. You're dead. You're dead, buddy. That tower's gonna get you. Aww. Well, that sucks. I'm just wait till my wall comes back. Oh, come on! Wow. That's lame. Whatever. Oh well. That was stupid.
Enemy missing right. Help left lane. Cancel that.
That boulder's range is really big. Guess that makes sense, but you know.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, go ahead and knock it back. I actually like Herc. Oh, hi, Loki. I'm sitting here pounding on Hercules. He's not doing anything to me, and then Loki comes in thinking he can do something. I'm getting really arrogant, but still. I really just want to jump in and get him. I don't think I'll be able to get Hercules, though. If I can get both of them, though, that'd be nice. Just wait. You. I got both of them, but that didn't work very well. I didn't work at all in my favor. He's gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. I'm gonna get you. My magical damage is gonna get... Oh, come on! Oh well. Whatever, that's fine. Let's just push on the tower. I don't even care. I really hope he took my... No! Hebo, please go back and sell those boots. You're not benefiting yourself or anyone using them. Well. Yay. Alright, so I'm gonna go help or go into middle lane. I might get a mana buff real quick. Not that I really need it, but whatever. I'd much rather take theirs so they don't have one. I really wish Hebo would take my advice and sell those boots. Oh, fine.
Defend the fire giant. An enemy has been slain.
I don't think they can take it, but...
destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Yeah, I wish I had a teleport. Ooh, they have to, oh wait, I don't want to be here. Whoops. Do 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 do. Didn't help you any. Herc is just gonna do his thing. Ah, oh, come on. I hate when my wall is just short enough to not reach him. But oh well. I'm not even gonna worry about it.
An enemy has been slain.
Herc doesn't even know I'm behind him. Nice. Doing pretty good. I don't know where he went though. Where'd you go? I think he just. Oh, there he is. You slow him down? You don't- do not ult him, I swear if you do. Okay, you might want to ult him. Where are you going? Nowhere. That was good. I really wish Hebo built better, but whatever. Oh man. Oh, he left. Poop. Whatever, he left. Well, okay, yeah, ours was probably a lot better. At least he knew how to build. But man, that was weird. I could have jumped in on a conquest. I kind of want to play Assault. And I'll tab real quick. Why is that on? Probably do one more and then leave. Let's try my luck at a 1v1. This is gonna be terrible. Last time I played a 1v1, I was Thor, and I was going up against a Chang'e, which was terrible for me. Chang'e's got a nice cooldown, and I don't have any ranged attacks. And the only reason why I won is because they had to leave. Which sucked, because even though I was losing, I was having fun. Cup runneth over. So who am I gonna play as?
Hebo.
So let's play as Hebo. Since I wanted to play as Hebo last time. Wait, hold on. Oh yeah, Agni is one of the free gods. Whatever. Let's go ahead and lock in. I'd feel really bad if they picked, like, a melee person, like I did. That was my mistake. Okay, good. Unless you and the opponent agree for a, a close-up range battle, then, yeah. Let's see here. Get that yet. Oops. Let's get two of those. Whatevs. See how this neath Doa's. What is her name?
Minions have spawned.
Or whatever. I was just far enough to not be able to reach them. I was about to start attacking that person too. That would have been a jerk move on my part. Yeah, we should have. Yeah. Should have more than one skill. Like, we're just chilling here, doing absolutely nothing. Did a little bit of damage. Not enough, obviously, but you know. She's got that lifesteal thing. Slightly up on gold, which isn't a big issue or anything on my part, I mean. Do not want to attack her. Actually. Let's go back. Ow. Well, nice.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'll just come back real quick. Dang it. Yeah, she just barely got out of that. Oh, come on. Lame! Let me build... buy, not build.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, so much for being up slightly in gold. She's level 9. I don't even need a tab. Oh. That attack speed. Doesn't really help me out any, because her minions just start attacking me. Yeah! Alright, 1 second.
been slain. Your middle tower is under
attack. Okay, Mom had to come in and talk to me about something slightly important. So I'm already off to a bad start. She's probably retreated. Nope, didn't need to.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Wow, man. I should have expected that. I don't even know what those are. They're like lifesteal traps or something. That attack speed, man. Can't really do too terribly much against her. Barely missed her. Oh, come on, I swear. Ugh, that ult!
You have been slain.
Keep forgetting she can just ult me from wherever the crap as long as I'm visible. Should really get, like, Aegis
or
something.
Middle tower is under attack.
And there goes our middle tower.
Your middle tower.
Not yet, but
destroyed.
There it goes. Okay. Level 13, level 11. It's a nice matchup. I'm just gonna get out of here. She can't ult me, so that's good. She just hit me with something. Should have probably bought some, Oh, come on.
You have been slain.
I'm doing so good. Haven't even killed her once.
Your middle phoenix is under attack.
Her ult's probably up now. Probably. Oh, great. That's awesome. Now she's got fire minions or whatever the crap. That's great for me. She's got her ult. She's gonna use, undoubtedly. Ugh, the ult! Can't do anything against her. Severely underestimated the power of Neath ult. And for it, I am losing terribly. Wish my Phoenix would come back soon, sooner than later. Those fire arrows. She hurts. Well, that's pretty much GG. Yeah, it's done. I won't be back in time, I don't think. So I come back in 3 seconds and manage to kill her, which won't happen. Ugh. Oh wait, I can't even. There we go. Doing, Hebo? I mean, I don't think I'm a bad Hebo, but I'm definitely not a good one, or not the best one ever. I play a better Hebo when I'm playing, like, full-blown conquest match. I don't even feel like playing that right now. I'll do an assault and then I'll call it, I guess. Computer's blowing hot air everywhere. Need water cooling. Except I kinda need to save up for a new laptop, so that's great. Try one more time. And my internet's not gonna work for whatever reason. Internet. Don't poop on me, please. My bars did just go down, too. Whatever, I guess I'm not checking the internet. Really hope I'm still streaming. Yeah, I'm still streaming pretty good. And there's a baby in the background. I think the baby stopped. Oh no, not. Oh, I hate Kali. Dang it. Oh, I severely hate Kali. Great. Well, this really sucks. Shouldn't have played this. All right. Whoops. Uh. I'll just do that. So I have no idea what I'm doing. There's Kali. Wiz Khalifa. Oh, great. Are my frames dropping slightly? Looked like they were. Oh, this is gonna suck. Great. Great. Wait, was it Raw? It was Raw. I think he lagged out. Screw you, Kali, and your four hands, arms. Raw, come back to us. Well, I'm gonna be of absolutely no use in this game. We don't even have. Yeah, we have a tank. Yay! Asgard Tower. What's worse is that I'm a close up and they have like so many. Yeah, I knew that. Oh no! Oh dang. Oh, I'm just gonna walk away. That was brutal. That Cupid Ymir combo. Oh man. I guess I'm just gonna build the first two things. I don't know how much or one benefits me. We'll go ahead and get Soul Eater, because I'm definitely gonna need that. I need lifesteal and attack speed more than anything.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Let's see. Okay. I guess I'll go ahead and get put one in her one at some point. There's a kill. I was inside the wall. Oh yeah, I forgot we have a Raw. She can heal. Yeah. I haven't the slightest idea how to play Kali. So this is awful. Walk into that. And there's a slow. And there's me dying. Oh boy. This is gonna be great. So I'm guessing playing as her, you need to build a lot of lifesteal. Just a guess. And I probably should have bought more. Dang it. Potions. What does Enrage do? That's all it is. Starts with lifesteal, falls by 25, she gets Enrage, and additional lifesteal for a short time. Okay. So pretty much as much lifesteal as you can build. Someone. Go ahead and get out of here. That goes.
An ally has been slain. Slain an enemy.
Yay. Oh man.
You have been slain.
Well, I'm already doing better than the first time I played Kali. Okay, so I'm guessing our 1 and 3 is a decent combo, or 1, 2, and 3 really. Should just spammed him real quick. What are the cooldowns? 15, Man, that's kind of long, actually. I didn't buy any more potions, dang it. Oh, he has a rare. Who I'm gonna get killed by. And I got it. Oh, there it is. I got her. Him. Anubis. That's all I wanted, though. Which isn't a good thing. Okay, before I forget this one. And there goes him. Person on left, I think. Who disconnected? Who was that? Baka? Yep, Baka. Baka Baka! Bakasura!
Good game! An ally has been slain.
Yeah, we're pretty much done. I can't really do anything, so I'm just gonna chill while they take our tower. You know, they're all pretty nicely hurt.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Whoa! Kali hit me? Shit, pretty hard. It was nice. I don't know why I didn't do that. Besides his magical protection, which I don't really think I need. I've already got plenty of life still. Let's see.
Has been slain.
I don't need
an
that.
Enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay.
An
whatever.
Ally has been slain.
At some point, I'll just pop. Wow, we died mercilessly. I'm going to use up.
Tower's under attack.
I'm also up, but I can't really do anything. And why is Kronos up here? Ah! Got it, though. Oh, good job. Good hustle. Good hustle, guys. There's our colleague. Ah! Dang it. Let's get away. Give me your help. Get out of there! Oh, I'm getting hurt very badly. Farah, heal me, please. Let us bathe in the glow together. Bathe us in your glow. Jadiran Ra. Raj Malaj. So I'll get Executioner and some other stuff. Man!
Your middle tower
Rod disconnected. Great! I mean, we're already gonna lose anyways, so, you know, don't make it worse for us.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Yeah. Well, we're dead. I don't know why I did that. Ra died. Nope, he just disappeared. There's Ra. Ra Wow. Wow. I just got destroyed.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
I sure do like how I'm the highest level on our team and I can't do anything. I even have the most kills. I'm sorry, but that's not a good thing. I think we all got guys we've never played as, really, or never play as, and then they all got, like, their mains or something. If that were the case, that would suck so bad. That slow ability by Kronos is awesome, actually. Might get Kronos.
Your middle Phoenix has been
next.
Destroyed.
And there goes our Phoenix. Really? Really? Great. What was the point of that? Akali's level 18, I'm level 15. He's probably not. Well, there's that. Fastest assault game that I've ever been a part of. Come on. Ron's gonna start complaining. Ow. Let's see. I'm waiting on it. No, he just left. Oh well. Oh, that's all I'm doing. For now. So...